people. There may be one or two he has missed out. I want to assure him again that there were very, very many rural sons and daughters that supported him in this trying time with prayers and with lobby to ensure that his issues were kept on the front burner. I'd like to, just by way of emphasis, to thank the Nigerian military for the professional way they've handled this matter. It's a difficult matter to handle the gruesome murder of 17 officers and men. Requires and continues to require the detailed investigation that is being carried out. But I would like to emphasize that the King has been treated in a professional manner. Access to medicine, Bible, and other comforts are made available. Lastly, I'd like to formally state that, as the General mentioned earlier, the King is being handed over to my care, and I will, of course, make him available should they require any further interaction with him to assist with the investigations. Thank you all very much.